Devin Caprice. Besides the point of that, yo, we are here. We got some new superstars. As you can see, my boy Big Ben is sitting right there waiting to be picked up, because I'm probably going to pick him up. Awesome. You guys can see I have two open open packs. I wanted to make a video. And actually, before we do anything, let's back out of the store. Back out of the store. So we got new superstars. And they're pretty dope. They're pretty cool. They're not as good as Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes is probably the dopest. But as you guys can see, the new ones are Odell Beckham Jr., Todd Gurley, and then we got Luke Kuechly and DeMarcus Lawrence. It looks like he's always trying to beat up somebody. I don't know. But yeah, we got these guys. And so what you need for these guys, you need Ben for Odell. You need Ben, Jordan Reed, and Joe Thornley. Todd Gurley. The Tyron Armstead, Anthony Sherman, Tyler Lockett. I have a friend who's a Seahawks fan, so he'll probably love that. Then we have, what we got? Luke Kuechly. So we got Jarrell Casey. You need Chandler Jones and Desmond King. And then DeMarcus Lawrence, you need Sean Lee, Trey Flowers, and Malik Hooker. Now, alright, if you gonna play a song, we ain't playing this crap, alright? This ain't it. Nah. Yeah. There you go. Play something that's not crap. There we go. So, in the, there were the new packs. Did you guys know there was this pack here? Then that Weekly Elite. And the Weekly Elite, I actually haven't opened that yet. But I opened this up because I just got there. I opened this up late. Oh, I can open this up now, actually. So, let me do that now. I actually open this up now. So I'll have three packs ready to open for this video. Okay. So let's back out. Let's open them up. So let's just get this out the way. Need to, cause let's see, cause I'm probably getting someone who's defense. Who are the DeMarcus Lawrence? K-1 Short. I already have him. Johnny, Desmond Trufant. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready.
That's the greatest. I don't know how to pick. All right, Tyron. I already have all my cornerbacks. So I ain't changing my side. Yeah, we in it for life.
Really not. Really? I'm probably just gonna pick anybody in here, to be honest. Yeah, let's just pick, let's pick Demarius Randall, just cuz. Why not? Let's miss. Shoo. Alright, now the packs we're here for, the Weekly Elite and the 84. We're gonna see the 84 to 85 overall, the Nats for later. But let's open up this pack. Hopefully, we get a high coin card. That is the goal. Okay, it's terrible. Oh, that's also terrible. And he's already gonna be already better. How much do you sell for, my good sir? 38K. I like it. Thank you. We'll take you then. And why does we take you? We're gonna give you the good old middle finger boot stick and get the heck off. Screw you. Alright, got our coins. Now, well, we are here for the big old pack for the weekly superstars, all that. So, first person we got, Tyron Armstead, left tackle. Then we have Chandler Jones, Lee Cooker. He's a full safety, right? Turn to my full safety. Not bad. I compare the two. His man is okay. Zone man. Yeah, shut down as a. His tackling's pretty good. Not bad, Malik. Okay. Oh, Jarrell Casey. There we go, Joe Thorne. Then we got Tyler Lockett. I want to check him out. I'm pretty sure he's mega fast. Yeah. He's gonna be good for kick returns, that's for sure.
is a kick return guy right here. Oh no! I'm getting. Ah, oh, god dang it. This song is gonna kill me. Anytime I try to upload when this song's in the back, it just wants to give me a giant middle finger. So, kinda sucks. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna do that. Just turn it down a tad. Desmond King. Press is pretty trash. Yeah, your press is pretty bad. I need you to be able to press up. You have zone hop on. Then these are the old guys. Then we have Brandon Williams. There you go. Anthony Sherman, who I do not have a fullback, which I should get him, but I'm probably gonna get the other guy. What's his name? Can't think of it. That sucks. Alright, well, there's Big Ben, my boy, who I'm probably going to pick up because I have his power ready. We have Eddie Goldman, yep. Jordan Reed. Jeez, what are you looking like? Not the greatest. Your run block's nice, but everything else is not even close to Zach Ertz. Sorry, can't pick you up, Trey Flowers. I don't care. You're a Patriot. I don't. It doesn't happen. I'm not okay with you. Then we got, who's that? Brian Bulula. Then we got Matt Prater. Sean Lee. Nick Bubchub. And good old Avery Williamson. What are you looking like, actually? Jeesh. Okay. Once I upgrade my Shazier, though, I don't have to worry about that, but. So, you guys already know who I'm gonna pick. It was the only person that I was gonna pick, period. That's good old Big Ben, because if you don't know, I'm a Steelers fan. And I bleed black and yellow, and I had to pick this guy up. Look at that throw power. Compared to Matt Ryan, obviously you'd be like, why would you get him? I swear, this 82 overall Ben, when I switch out, has been way better than this 85 over Matt Ryan. He's been so inconsistent for me when I throw it to him. Even have his power, but I'm probably going to downgrade his power. But don't worry, I have P. Holmes and Kyler Murray waiting to get up their upgrades. And Kyler Murray played really good in his first preseason of the game. If you guys haven't seen that, he did pretty well. And he's already beat him in throw power. How are you going to get beat out in throw power? Come on. Or 81 throw power. That's very close. And he's only at 73. Terrible. Well, there we go. We got Big Ben and his... Let's see. Upgrade. What is his... Can we see his X-Fact? No. Okay. So, let's do this. Let me put his power up on because I don't know what that X-Factor is. Fearless. Okay, so it's fearless as is, which I'm guessing is to just shrug off a tackle. So let's go ahead. Let's head to. Actually, why'd I go here? I need to go to the binder. Here we go. Alright, so where's Ben's upgrade? 82. Should be around here somewhere. I can't find it. I definitely passed it. 82. He's right there, I'm done. Oh god, I pressed the wrong button. Turn back around. There we go. Let's upgrade Ben. Big old Benny boy. Oh, wait a minute. Yep, I figured. Kind of can't level up big old bitty boy. So, as an 86, he would have 87 throw power. Strikes you deep, throw on the run, all that. Yeah, I'm good with that. Like it. So, what we're going to do is we are going to say adios to good old Matt Ryan. Where is he? Or should we keep him? I think we keep Matt just as a backup. And let's get rid of Julius Randle. We don't need you. You're not worth it. Get off my team. All right. You're going to be used for training anyway. All right, here we go. Confirm. I know I don't get, for some reason, we don't get to take the stat that he has or whatever and move it into the X Factor over. So he had fear. He had fearless. Thraxi is unaffected by defensive pressure. Oh! Radar blitz. Prodigy is probably one of the best ones you can go for. Bazook is cool and ever. But this fits Ben perfectly, unaffected by defensive pressure. So I might have to get that as his X Factor. And then what he's got? Long, get up, perfect pass accuracy on all deep throws. That's what I'm talking about. We're definitely gonna have to put that. Sideline dead eye, perfect pass accuracy, throws outside of the net. Let's go. That's great. These are a mate clutch. I think us indoor baller identifier. I don't really worry about that. Homer, yeah. Close games. Google clutch, and then long range dead eye. That's what I'm thinking we would do. Or not clutch and go with. I'll worry about this later. You guys don't even know about this. So I'm just gonna not even worry about it. So there we go. Oh my god. He does have his West Coast. Actually, can his West Coast go any higher? No. Okay. Okay. Little West Coast. I might go deep on them. On everyone. But we'll see. We shall see. So if I go to lineup. Let me. Best team. Alright. So there we go. We got good old Ben. So if you look at Ben now, he is. So they're not gonna show any of this. Okay, so his strength is there. Yeah, I might have to go deep on Ben, because that's what it's looking like I'm gonna have to do. So I guess we'll put go deep on my wide receivers and everyone. We'll put go deep. Cause their catching's already pretty good. But they're go deep. So like let me see if I check out AJ. I'm guessing AJ wouldn't even have that as a go deep. Let's see. Spec catch would go up. There's deep route running would definitely easy to go up. Everyone has a good short route. Apparently Juju doesn't have to, whatever, that's surprising to me. But okay, yeah. There we go, we got my bull Ben out here. And then we got, theme team going. We put Matt Ryan down there. Got Connor up here now. Back here. Yeah, I need to get a full safety. Because I only have Tyron Matthews over there, and I kind of need to not let him be over there. Devin Bush is now back in my lineup, which is nice. So yeah, alright. I'm going to not waste you guys' time anymore. Thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Actually, before we end everything, let me head to the missions. Because did they add new missiones? Much challenges, or they just completed. Oh, whoa, week two. Oh, so like, what would I have to do? Rush for 50 or more yards, rush 9 or more times, up by 7 in the fourth quarter, first and 10. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing I wouldn't have to complete all of these, because I would all these stars go under this, so I'd automatically be able to get one of the 90 not nat players today, who's probably going to be any of the guys. Actually, I can just get any of the guys at this point. I can just play it on the easiest mode, and then yeah. Okay, well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Wish you guys like, subscribe, and share. And I might have a video up for whoever I pick in the future. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Wish you guys like, subscribe, and share. I'm out of here. If you like this video, let me know in the comments down below. I'm out. Deuces. I gotta work on my outro sometimes. I just go ramble. Deuces.